Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 전기가, which means
electrician in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 전기가, 전기가, 전기가. One more time. 전기가, 전기가, 전기가. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.